little bit. It's so clean up here. Okay, here we go. That's right, yeah. What a pleasure to be here. What a beautiful honor. Really nice, really nice. It's been really a long, long time since I was in Moscow. It's fantastic to be able to bring the band here. You know, we had not an idea that we have so many people that like our music, which is awesome. So thank you so much for coming. It's a new setup so I can relax when I make an announcement, you know, kind of like, it's really comfortable with the moving symbols like this. Yeah, and it's good for the aroma, the symbols. But however, I want to introduce the guys in the band very quickly. We have Jacob Bergson on the keyboards. Yeah. And we have John Davis on the bass. Our fourth invisible member is Aaron DeBezzi on the sound. Yeah. So, for those of you who follow the band around, like you might know that a lot of what we do is improvise. We never do a set list when we go on stage. We play and we have a bunch of motive and some songs, you know, that we sometimes have on our play on our record. We pick those things, but. We like to keep it open and unexpected things happen, and this is our philosophy, I guess, to change our mind between safety and freedom. We are more in the freedom. It's more dangerous, but if it happens, it's really nice. So we're trying to exercise that a little bit with our music. However, we have a few of those moments that you hear are from our records, which sold out, right?
No, sold out.
I think we might have some records left. I'm not sure because it's almost. Do we have?
It's on dark.
Okay, we have a few CDs. We sold almost everything because it's almost the end of our tour. But if you want, we have there some of the material that we play are from our previous records too. You know, the motives and some of the new stuff that you're going to hear on our next record. Doesn't want to. Like the good ideas, you always want to try to document them. But anyway, once again, thank you so much for coming. We really appreciate it. Thanks for having me.